Report unusual behavior. Barricade your homes. Avoid all contact with infected individuals. Wait for official instructions. Wait my ass.
Kill all sons of bitches. That's my official instructions.
To be a nice neighborhood!
This is some grim shit we got ourselves into.
Get back!
Who the hell puts an evac station up 30 flights of goddamn stairs?
Come on, Coach. Maybe the helicopter. Maybe it's made of chocolate.
Hey, where is everybody? Hello?
Oh, this is not happening.
Anyone here?
This is not happening. This is not happening.
Aren't they supposed to be saving our asses?
Looks like there's been a change of plans.
Holy shit.
Hey, kill all sons of bitches, right?
Oh, good. You can count. I bet they'll come back now.
Save the pissing contest for later, guys.
Hello? Anybody else know Miss Building's on fire?
Looks like it's heading to the mall. Maybe they're still evacuating people there.
Mall it is, but first let's grab someone.
These things move like green lightning. Let's get to the stairs. Hey, the fire's spreading. heal myself. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about. We can get around the fire out here. What's with the suits? Grabbing a shot. I don't think you're supposed to use an elevator when the building's on fire. You think that rule still applies if there's zombies in the building?
Goddamn zombie apocalypse and shit. Shit, shit, shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
Hey, it's okay, man. We're gonna be fine. Tell me, what's your name?
Ellis. My name's Ellis.
How about you?
People just call me Coach.
My name's Rochelle. You?
Name's Nick. Don't worry about learning it, because I ain't sticking around long.
Let's stay together for a little while longer at least, okay, Nick?
I don't like it.
This will help. Fire in the hole!
Yes.
Adrenaline shot here. Let's go find that helicopter. Reloading. Reloading.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Bridge to the mall's blocked. We gotta find another way. Look alive! We're getting close to the mall. Look out! They've been calling them things spinners. Pills!
No way. That hit the spot.
Reload!
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 Reloading!
Little guy!
Let's go through here.
Reloading! That gun store is just up ahead. Let's stock up and keep moving. They call them charges.
You know what they say about zombies in one day?
Hey, dirt. First aid here.
This shotgun will put the hurt on them zombies. happens here? Oh, hell yeah. I'm taking auto shotgun.
I'll be blunt. I need the code. And I won't let you through the barricade until I get it. Now go.
Yes, sir. We will help you and you will help us. Got it. Hey, do we owe you anything for the guns?
Only a promise that you'll put them to good use.
Molotov! Here comes the alarm. Let's go, people! All right, I got the crazy man's cola. Let's go! Sound right.
Reloading.
Jockey.
I'm sorry. Ain't used to all this shooting and running around.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Evacuation centers aren't usually this quiet.
I'ma reload. Quit screwing around. Let's get inside.
Hold up. Healing. Man, hold up. Healing.
Reloading!
I could roll up a whole piece of right... Oh.
That's what I'm talking about.
All right!
Evac's this way. Adrenaline shot here.
Full food court never stood a chance.
Search these rooms. Might be something we can use. All good now. Girl, we ready?
All right.
You ready to get it on? We got to turn off that alarm. We got to...
Yeah! grabbing puke!
See the doom.
Fire in the hole. Reloading.
Reload.
Up this escalator.
Some of the refugees must have built the safe room.
Reloading.
I won't lie, it don't look good.
Anybody know who the race car guy is?
Just the best stock car racer of all time. Try reading a book sometime.
Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Man, Southerners make the weirdest people famous.
That man is an American hero. If the laws of nature allowed it, I would bear that man's children.
Come on, people, let's get with it!
I hope somebody got out all right.
Over there. Look.
Everybody, keep your shit tight.
I got your back.
All right, so, getting evac ain't happening. Anybody got an idea? Now's the time.
I think I got one. Let's go find Jimmy Gibbs' stock car. We get that thing gassed up, we will drive out of here.
Normally, I wouldn't agree to do this. But in these circumstances, I think Mr. Gibbs Jr. ain't gonna mind.
Wherever he is, Coach, he's proud of you. Okay, now this ain't the first time I try to peel out of a car show. Turns out they usually leave the gas tanks empty for such an eventuality. We gonna have to gas it up.
Let's get this car gassed up! I got it. Put you up.
Oh. Fine.
All right, good.
Yes.
Give me a minute. Gotta heal.
It's fine. We can get you up.
Oh, yeah. Got it. Come on. Just come on. Let's go on the can. We all get it.